I just want to apologize again for what happened yesterday.
Well, thank you, Dirk, but there's really no need.
I've spent years hating you. Now I know that was wrong.
It's not your fault. And I had a spoke to you.
I loved her. I thought she was a great person and a brilliant mum. Turns out she was none of them things. It's an awful lot for me to get my head round. Dodger, I totally understand where you're going today. Patrick's your real dad, not me. But I'll always be here for you. I hope you know that.
Of course I do.
Bye, Dirk.
See you. Come here. Come here.
You look after yourself, all right?
Yeah. You too. Oh.
Everything okay?
Nah. No, I've got to stay with my dad.
He's your dad.
You know what I mean. I can't leave him. All this stuff about Mum's come out, you know? I'm sorry. I'll give you a ring though, yeah?
I'll make sure you do. I don't want to lose you again.
It's not gonna happen. I'll see you, Sienna.
You okay?
No.
Acting like we're never gonna see him again.
Maybe we won't.
We will.
How do you know?
Trust me. I'll work something out.